This is CBS 5 News, telling it like it is.
With so many Arizona homeowners underwater right now, the Arizona Foreclosure Prevention Task Force wants you to know there is help out there. Lorena Reyes is a homeowner who found herself struggling. After falling behind on her mortgage for 6 months, she thought her only option was to short sale.
I was ready to sell my home. I had a realtor ready. I had a lockbox ready to sell it. And I came upon this toll-free number and I called it.
Reyes called the Arizona Foreclosure Prevention Task Force, who helped lower her balance and monthly mortgage. If you find yourself in the same situation, you can call the number on your screen right now to get some help for free with your mortgage.